Hi everyone, welcome back to FixAge. If your PC is running Windows 10 or 11 and suddenly the sound stops working, don't panic. In this video, I will show you simple methods to fix it step by step. So without further delay, let's start. First, we need to check volume and output device. Check the speaker icon on the taskbar. Make sure volume isn't muted. Check output device, select the correct speakers or headphones. Right click on that speaker, click on sound settings. Here, this is the output device. It selected Realtek high definition audio. So it's selected correctly. Sometimes Windows switches the devices automatically. So make sure the right one is selected. If this isn't working, then we need to restart the audio services. For that, press Windows R, type services.msc, hit the enter key. In the services window, look for Windows audio service. Select any service, press W. So here look for Windows audio. Here it is. Right click on that. There will be option restart. Click on that and click on yes. This resets the audio service and often restores the sound instantly. If you are still not able to hear the sound, we need to run the audio troubleshooter. Open the settings. Go to start, click on settings. Left hand side, select the system. Come to the right side, find troubleshoot. Click on that. Under this other troubleshooters, there will be option audio. Just click on this run. Windows will auto detect the problem and fix the common sound issues. After the troubleshooting, check is your sound is working. If you are still not able to fix the issue, we need to update or reinstall the sound drivers. For that, we need to open the device manager. Go to search, search for device manager, hit the enter key. In the device manager window, look for sound, video and game controllers. Click on that. Under that, there will be options. Intel Display Audio, Jabra Evolve 65plex, some Bluetooth devices, driver, Realtek High Definition Audio driver. Whatever the audio devices are there, all the drivers are available here. Choose your preferred device. Right click on that. Click on Update Driver. Updating the driver will not fix your issue. Just again right click. Click on uninstall device. After uninstalling, we need to restart the system. After the restarting, Windows will reinstall the driver automatically and sound issue will be fixed. If you are still not able to hear the sound, we need to set the default playback device. For that, again go to the taskbar speaker icon, right click on that. Click on sound settings. There, choose your preferred device. Means sometimes you are connected external speakers or some Bluetooth devices like that. You have to choose which one is your default sound device. This ensures the apps always send sound to the right device, because multiple devices means they will confuse and sound problem issue will arise. So make sure you will set the your preferred device as default device. After that, we need to go for disabling the audio enhancement. For that, again go to the speaker icon on the taskbar, right click, click on sound settings and scroll down. There will be option more sound settings. Click on that, select your device, click on the properties. In the window, come to the enhancements tab and there will be an option disable all sound effects. We have to check disable all sound effects and click on apply, then OK. Sometimes audio effects conflict with the drivers. Disabling them can fix distorted or missing sound. Close this one. After that, check is your sound is working fine or not. Last but not the least, reset or reinstalling the audio drivers. If above all the fixes will not work, we need to download the latest drivers from the laptop manufacturer website. Maybe a new Windows update requires the new sound drivers. We need to download it from the official website, then install them freshly. This gives you the most stable and compatible driver for your hardware. And that's it. These are the easy methods to fix sound not working issues in Windows 10 and 11. Try them one by one and your audio should be back. If this helped, hit like and subscribe to FixAge. Thank you for watching.